Assalamualaikum, tajahau yipiri yiri kenge varakum. Welcome back to Hashtag Lebat with Yudu. Thank you so much for catching up with our last episode, and I hope you guys had fun with it. But this time, to suit Yudu's passion for online gaming, I'm gonna go outside there and ask Malaysians how much they know about the biggest online gaming, which is the PUBG Mobile. So let's check it out this time.
You tahu tak PUBG tu short form tak?
Tak tahu, but I tahu you je.
Hello. Do you know what is PUBG?
Yeah.
What does it stand for?
Alamak, sekejap. Apa nama ni?
How many chicken dinners have you got so far?
Like 30 lah.
30 chicken dinners. I don't even have one.
Okay. Saya tak tahu ni kan. Saya main mati. Dalam seminggu sekali lah.
Seminggu sekali je chicken dinner. Okay.
20-30 chicken dinner. Favorite weapon untuk you guna dalam PUBG?
Favorite weapon sebenarnya semua orang sama.
Ara bangga guna AKM dengan M4.
AKM M4, tengok.
Bagi saya sendiri M4 lah, sebab M4 tu weapon yang paling mudah lah untuk pakai. Ya, untuk close range dengan mid range semua orang boleh pakai.
M4. Ramai guna M4 lah. So kalau rasa nak menang boleh
M4.
Cuba M4.
AWM.
M4 dan AWM. Okay, take note ya.
Pretty interesting. I have a feeling kan, some of those guys probably can be pro gamers lah one day. Who knows? Anyways, I hope you guys enjoy this episode of Hashtag Lebat with Yudu that is brought by Yudu, number one digital telco in Malaysia. Anyway, don't forget to let me know what is your favorite weapon in PUBG, and also let me know what we should cover next on Hashtag Lebat with Yudu. So I hope to see you guys in the upcoming videos, okay? Bye!